All right, part two. I guess let's see what I got here. Sorry for the noise. It's highways behind me. So I emptied this whole bin, and I just put my work bag in there, it has a bunch of various tools. I'm gonna leave everything in there because I usually bring this in anyway. This container has nothing but like rags and a drop cloth. Got a new plunger, put that in the back. I have a light hanging there, which is pretty cool. I put my shop back in here, I guess, just so it's secure and, you know, nice and neat. I got another giant snake under there. There's 1, 2, 3, 4 of these containers, and they got all kinds of little trinkets and things in here. I need to pull some of those out of there, and I think I'm putting the shark bite stuff over there. And then I got 2 wrenches, paint supply. I got my got it hanging up here, my measuring tape on a little tab. I got painting supplies there, more painting supplies, drywall repair. There's like painter's tape and then some kind of weird tape the other guy had. This is kind of miscellaneous. I got zip ties and WD-40. Caulking goes there. Well, that's got to go down here somewhere. That's going to go in there. This one's empty for now. This one's empty. I got switches, whole box of switches, multimeter back here, electrical tape. Then I got outlets here. I got outlets, covers here, more covers, and more switch covers because I use those a lot. Levels and squares. I got my level, my square there, and then my level is hiding somewhere in there. There we go. And I got work lights, and then eye repair. So going over here, we have toilet repair. And